Assalamualaikum. Hey guys, welcome to our channel See Through Us.
The place we have come to is home to hidden gems. With its popular beach resorts, rich underwater habitat, beautiful coral reefs and unique diving spots, Sharm el-Sheikh lays in between Egypt's Cairo and Jerusalem, Israel.
So this is our bus. It's a double decker. I'll show you inside the bus. The seats are 2+1 combination. And downstairs is different. The downstairs. Only here you will have this kind of seats. So this is the cafe here, small.
Yes, and very. Here.
And this is the washroom, small washroom. Which is inbuilt inside the bus. So, en route to Sharm el-Sheikh, we got 2 checkpoints. On the first checkpoint, they check our baggage. They open the baggage and they check each and everything. And the second checkpoint, they check our passport. Overall, you can take extra like maybe 1 hour, 1 hour 30 minutes extra just to reach Sharm el-Sheikh. Then, other than that, the trip is going well. Alhamdulillah. See you next in Sharm el-Sheikh. Overall, the bus is good. You have the washroom, and also they provide you the food. He's my friend.
Yes.
It's very good hospitality. This is Nama Bay Street. It's really enjoying.
Very windy.
See, where are you going? on our beach. Hi guys, right now I'm in the Fanar beach. It's really nice. Actually, we were planning to go Ras Al Mohammed, but that trip got cancelled due to bad weather. So we decided to come here. This is really nice beach. Very nice.